against the University of Ottawa Gee Gees in the Wilson Cup semifinals. Coach, offensive efficiency for my money, that's the story of the game.
Wow, tremendous. And we talked about that in the pregame, basically, that we had to score to win here. And, you know, I thought we got stops, too, but there's no question that offensively we shot a real high percentage because we got offensive rebounds. We created opportunities at the rim in terms of penetrating the dish. And, you know, we shot well enough on the three-point line to shoot 40% from the game. And all that.
Shut down Caleb Agata pretty good. Johnny, obviously, the player that he is, you can't really control how much he's going to score, but limited him in a lot of different ways, a variety of ways. Most of the first half, switching everything, trying to rotate guys over and help. Second half, mixing it up like you talked about in the pregame. Was that part of the philosophy going in?
Well, it was, and it was a little bit by necessity, obviously, as well, based on how he was playing and how African was shooting the ball as well, that we had to change up and try and disrupt and take them out of their rhythm. And, you know, the other part is that you want to make them work every possession, and Johnny had to work pretty hard at times. And, you know, you hope over the long run that'll take its toll on a good shooter.
Evan Matthews as well played pretty well for you, a lot of length on the inside. Had 7 rebounds there in the first half. Pretty much rendered Gabriel Dubu useless to a certain extent in that first half. Only did 1 for 5 from the field. Shooting percentages. What does he give your lineup, regardless of who you play in the championship tomorrow?
Well, again, Evan, for us, if we don't have him at the rim, then we're not a very good defensive team. He's a rim protector. It's not just his length, it's his understanding of our scheme, his ability to be able to communicate to guys and help guys understand where they should be if they're screwing up something on defense. And, you know, he's the leader on the floor in every respect, and, you know, it helps that obviously he has that length and athleticism to be able to change shots.
I hope you have the chance to play against the man that you wished you would get on your team in 2-on-2 tomorrow. We're looking forward to a great championship game. Congratulations on the victory.
Thank you. We're just happy we're there.